the hammer iso low row, you want to be having your chest flush against the pad, so bracing against the pad, your feet pushing down against the floor to create a stable base. From this position, you want to envision just driving them shoulder blades as far back as you can, always keeping that chest right against the pad.